for as good as I am in a position, I'm still not OP.
It's nothing on this end. All systems check out. It's almost as if our own signal is bouncing back at us.
Perimeter alarm!
Looking for a breach. Almost got it. There!
It's one of those things.
That can't be good.
Abandon your misbegotten sanctuary and seek the Elder's mercy. Only with their power can this world be spared. Come forth. Be saved.
Get me a fix on its location. Now!
Got it. But you're not gonna like this. Major critical systems throughout the ship. We can't take many more direct hits.
We're not going to. Commander, we need to take that thing out while we still can. Our forces can deploy immediately. Just give the word.
The Chosen finally got the information they needed to find us, Commander. We should get ready. If history is any indication, this won't be easy.
And finally, I arrive at your stronghold. The symbol of hope to your people that has eluded us for so very long.
You suck, Warlock. I don't have Psy Warriors ready for him, which is terrible.
Commander, we can't afford to let this operation get away from us. Even if it means sending our wounded forces back into combat, we have to succeed at all costs.
Alright, come on, Rev. Say you have... You don't have it. No, she doesn't have it. You have Solace, though. Fire Fortress, but you don't have Solace. Ugh. No. We have 03 Spark available. Wow, my roster has just been chiseled down to nothing. More tech. Just gotta protect you like crazy, Quinn. We do have chrysalids in here, so we're gonna need some of that. That battle scanner. Your hair trigger, laser sight. Need you. Okay, let's do this.
So I got slim pickings right now.
Slim pickings, okay. No, we're gonna have to send some Fiona out. Gotta have to take her out. You'll lead squad 2 with Elena. Oh, don't die on me. Alright, Kane, you're gonna have to go back out. So I need Spark 3 out. Spark 3, and
I have one sniper. 2 is always good, but I'm so weak I might need more of a front line.
I almost want to send one of my rangers out. Almost. No, we're gonna send out a grenadier. Grenadiers. Spears. Go. Do I have any other grenades? Yes, I do. Take an EMP with us. You know what? That might be a better idea. Gotta get creative on this defense now. We're gonna take all our grenadiers. Just stack up the grenades. Take the smokes. Take the frost bombs. What do we got here? Yeah, you got. You don't have many skills. Okay. Have any guns, spare guns lying around? Yes, we do. Take a flashbang. And here, have some stuff. Yeah, I'll give you a hair trigger. We're just bomb them. And we have 4 turrets waiting, so. Alright, guys. Yes, the Q strat, just bomb everything. Oh man, Ballin, yeah, I know. Ballin be mad. Dude, I have nothing left. Like, I'm at the point in the game where. Having 3 of them, they're killing all my guys. Losing Mox and those 2 Psy Warriors hurt so bad. You don't realize how much you rely on people until they're gone. And then you're just like, why? Why would you leave me? And that's someone doing gardening. Yep. That's true. That's what you get for opening your window. Alright, Quinn, you got this.
Attention all hands. This is not a drill. The Chosen are attempting a ground assault on us with heavy weaponry. Prepare to defend the ship. We have to take out that gun. The enemy turrets are hammering the ship. We have to take them out before they breach our hull.
Commander, that Chosen brought some sort of massive artillery cannon with it. There's no way we can take off while that thing is operational. They're powering the cannon with a supplementary generator on board that truck. It will probably take them some time to build the charge. So if we can take that thing out, the cannon itself will be useless.
I can get there. I know where you are. Their clumsy patrol is moving.
Yes, I knew I would need this defense matrix. That's what it's all about, guys. These always feel like final stands, because if I die, it's over. Game over. Bring it on.
You can never escape my sight.
No one up there, though.
Grappling.
Hopefully it's not a mistake. God, my equipment's going down too. Xcom, we will prevail.
They're not getting through.
No, they are not.
Not a problem.
You're all alone now.
Yeah, you panic. Boy, like you're going down. Downtown, my friend. Downtown.
Seems doable.
Gas them. Gas grenades, please.
Here, catch!
That goes to you. That's awesome.
How many is that now?
That's a lot.
On Overwatch. Move! Already there.
Man, imagine if I didn't have these turrets.
Already there.
Problem.
But I can reach it.
Yeah, this base is not going down.
Moving out. Come get
some. Got it covered.
Here it comes. The spirit of the day.
Stand proud.
I do stand proud. Okay, regeneration. Reveals all concealed units. That's so rude. Summon robotic enemies. That's even worse. Kinetic plating miss shots give you shields. But you're shell-shocked. Oh, this is perfect. I brought nothing but grenades for you. And I don't have a script.
You fall to the Elder's greatest warrior.
You're pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. I got four armor now.
We just picked up a unique signature. One of the Chosen is here. That thing is only going to make trouble for us until we deal with it.
Rooks and sergeants.
Who's keeping score? It's still moving.
Turrets.
It is nearly time for atonement.
I will tear you apart.
Forward.
By the numbers.
And we gotta blow him up before he does any real damage.
Your friends will join you.
There'll be a reckoning for all of your offenses against the Elders, Commander.
That's fine, but your first wave got whooped. I just want you to know that.
Location confirmed. Location confirmed.
You gotta stay alive. So you have solace. I'm gonna need that against him.
Getting it done.
And just in case no one knows what solace does, it's an aura, pretty decent sized aura around my Psy Warrior that allows, that dispels all mind effects, and that's what the Warlock does.
On the move!
He has mass psionic abilities that daze my people so that he can capture them. And pretty much when they're dazed, they can't do anything.
Got it. Moving.
So I need her so she can run by like four of them because it's a mass daze. So she can dispel it all. So we need her to be alive. And she's probably rank 2. She's the lowest ranking officer here.
Itself.
The target is marked.
And these zombies.
Enemy destroyed.
They don't look like much. They're super weak, but they're like mini atomic bombs. So we have to keep them at bay. Otherwise, they could do a lot of damage if they get close by. on your rank there.
Come on!
Love these towers. Oh, another one.
The time for hiding is over.
A righteous strike!
Ugh, see, that's what I mean.
Spare.
I know you guys have chrysalids. I'm not going to trust that it's only one spot. Yes, turrets.
That's one turret down, but we still need to deal with the rest. Watch your flanks out there.
Good to go. Affirmative, covering now.
You're not immune. Oh, you're slow. Oh, you are immune.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Sniper in position to start taking these things out. And you, my good friend, right
here. On my way.
You need to give us some vision here. What the heck we're dealing with? Whoa.
You say.
Okay, there's a lot more.
Come get some.
A lot more than I thought.
No need to ask twice.
We have to switch positions because I thought the chrysalids would only be on the left side, but there's a bunch of them
getting it done
on the right side. See if we can draw them to the towers.
We will cleanse this world in the name of the elders.
You cannot run.
Hold the ground. Yeah.
Enemies down.
The elders created them for this very purpose. The very respect they offer.
I will forgive the miss.
Let's rock.
Okay, not so good odds on that one.
You
servant of the Elders. Humanity will repay a tally in flesh.
I'm just gonna hide right here really quick. Then take the shot.
Return to your god. My ammunition is almost gone. Moving to Overwatch.
Oh, we're still on track. Kinda.
Roger that.
Crazy.
Scanning. I'll maintain my watch.
The advent power cells are at maximum charge, Commander. Their cannon is primed and ready to fire.
Yeah, give me a grenade. Nope, not far enough.
Come get some.
How about a rocket? Fight us now.
On the move. Advent troops here.
Ambush.
You are like a child in the presence of a true master. Let me show you my power.
Nope.
Volk would be disappointed.
Barely.
My ammo is gone.
Waiting around. You want some more? That's it. I'm out!
I'm on the move. On it.
I'm all over it.
Let's get everyone up there. I'm gonna have to do this the same way. Take over one island and then move to the next.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Failures across the board, Commander. We can't take hits like that.
Now is our time to march.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Kill confirmed.
Please say someone has an Overwatch.
You will never hide from me.
He's gonna flush me out. Oh, I hate him. He won't let me hold here. He won't let me hold me. See, that's the mini atomic bomb right there. Yeah, me. Telling you, bad. Amazing. Places here, meet.
She's
curving the bullets. She's curving the bullets, meet. She's curving them.
Running dry.
All right. Let's get ready for the next assault. There's no way he's gonna just sit there.
Childish attempts at conjuring the Elder's power will suffering to your people, Templar.
Maybe.
It's not too far. I have sight beyond vision.
Oh, that's covering. It's a lot, Meep. That's a lot. Soon we'll get to the cannon. They can't stop us.
Are you ready to be redeemed?
Let's rock!
Maybe not.
Moving to Overwatch.
Already there.
Give me the shot.
I reach out from the darkness.
Here comes the charge. Never not getting these things again.
You've destroyed all of the enemy siege emplacements. Excellent work, Commander.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Expectations for them were exceedingly low.
Well, you're a wonderful leader. Oh, they were meant to die. I don't care.
Missed.
You guys really need to hit your targets
right
now.
Need a resupply.
Absolutely.
My mind is my weapon.
What'd you expect?
That's two ballsy right
there. Got it covered.
Still chrysalid left. And that one chrysalid can turn into 12. Not kidding. Those guys get out of hand way too quickly.
Back in!
Overwatch here.
Staying put. Overwatch.
Bring the Elder's mercy to the godless.
Oh, it's Templars. I love Templars. I know, buddy. I know. They're cool. They're cool, buddy. They're cool.
Ready to engage. Moving to designated coordinates.
You need to get vision. Get vision on the battery.
My life is in your hands.
And then we're square. There it is.
Online.
And This is why we have a sniper. Was pouncing by in the temple? No, Meep was actually.
10-4.
Meep gets all excited when I get into
Roger
it.
Roger that.
So I gotta chill, otherwise he's just like, nope. I'm with Stacy now because Stacy's all chill. He's looking at me. Yeah, I'm talking about you, Meep. I'm talking about you. He wants to relax on his Saturdays.
Solid copy.
Hello, Stacy. Good morning. I know. I see the cats, the moon, and the Meep. Yeah, I have the Sony. What? What? I can't hear you. What? Oh. Well, it happens.
Got it.
It happens.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I'm just gonna leave the Templar right there.
I am watching.
On Overwatch.
It's scary. Yeah, it's scary.
No place for you to go now.
Crazy game we got going on here. So far, the Warlock is the worst. It's the absolute worst, right?
Neutralized. Affirmative. Moving out.
Enemy eliminated. I'm on it.
It requires patience.
Let me take this cannon out.
Here I come.
Don't worry, Warlock. I'm bringing at least 5 grenades to you. As a
heading to that location.
To Earth. Present.
I will sense any advent
towers are at maximum charge, Commander. Their cannon is primed and ready to fire.
We will bring this resistance to a close. The Elder's judgment is nearly upon you.
I need to upgrade my sniper rifles. Where's the thing? That's not cool.
Let's move already. Moving to position. Good riddance.
The Elders created them for this very purpose. In that respect, they are fulfilled.
Aren't you generous?
This world is ours!
People are up, me. They're up.
No problem, boss.
Chucking the grenades. And there's a Stacy to interrupt our stream. Just kidding, she's playing with Sonya. Hey, Moo. Funny seeing you here.
Down and the cannon is disabled. Now we just need to mop up the remaining enemy forces.
Affirmative. Copy that.
Go where you tell
you
me.
You can never escape my sight.
Now we fight in the open.
There will be no more evasion. No more. Today, you will face the Elder's champion on the field of battle.
We've got our shot at the Chosen. Let's make sure it counts.
out wide.
Position is safe.
Overwatch!
Go forth and honor the elders with your actions.
They're eager to strike me!
Target still up!
They'll need to deal with these issues when we get back.
Reserves.
Silence is as meaningless to me as it is to you.
Heading there now. Overwatch.
Gremlin, get on the heels! The armor.
That one hurt a little.
Try as they might, occasionally they do succeed.
It's down.
It seems your gambit has paid off.
I can handle that.
So playing that we had an adulting to do while playing the life. Yes, made a minor mistake there.
Oh, basic.
Just some mean person.
Finally.
Let's just freeze you for a second.
Throwing grenade.
I need to get my people ready. Now, just let them have it.
Grenade
after grenade after grenade. Oh my goodness, look at all the tangerines.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Ready.
look at the 12 damage on that one.
Let us begin.
Beautiful shot.
Suffer my rage.
It's got it going down. You may be great. You may have great spells.
For every strike.
But that's all you have, buddy.
Good copy. Moving on target.
All you have. Oh no. Don't tell me that gave him plating. That gave him plating.
You are predictably inept.
Alright, in that case. I don't like you being vulnerable.
It's not too far.
One actually lost.
The invaders move against me!
Get him. Oh shoot, we gave him more bleeding.
Not even close! Army. They're immune to poison.
The target is marked.
You are out of your depths. The Elder's vision stretched beyond time itself.
Bombs away.
Have you nothing better?
That is not good. Dead in the water here.
Weak. Overwatch.
Enemy is still up.
Serve your purpose. Spread our message. Not too shabby.
You will never hide from me.
I bring the Elder's wrath to all who would oppose them.
A focused strike of power.
Now you have no rock.
Trifling wounds will never slow my service to the Elder's vision. But rest assured, you will pay for all you have inflicted upon me. There will be no mercy for you.
Good. Because I'm not giving you any mercy either, Warlock.
Locked and loaded!
Grenadiers, man, they came through.
I will see you kneel.
You know, I can use the points on her. I can use the points.
The only thing possible for aliens. I cannot hunt without bullets.
Man, I got him. I got him.
When your people are wiped clean from this world, these trivial defeats I have suffered at your hands will be all but forgotten by the Elders.
We showed the Chosen that the Resistance is here to stay, Commander. Now we just have to find that thing and put it down for good.
Pretty sure I saw that on an album cover decades ago.
Guys, check that out. 41 people, only had 2 wounded. Grenadiers came really in handy, so I'm not so worried anymore. But I do need to build the ranks back up, because when Jane Kelly's out, Jane Kelly was out that time with another one of my soldiers, and I felt so alone.
We managed to keep the Chosen off the Avenger for now, Commander, but I'm sure they'll be back. We need to keep working with the factions to track their position. The sooner we take them out, the better.
Hey, Moon. Yeah, no one's happy right now. Alright, so that was good. Now, that cost me, 8 soldiers, though? They're tired, wounded, something. King, you're doing well, buddy. You're doing well. Yeah, there's a lot of corpses. And we have a lot of... Oh my god. We have so many negative traits. Yeah, I wasn't alone. I had explosions, exactly.
Psionic energy flows throughout our world. And by mastering its forces, the Templars are able to reach beyond what any human once thought possible. When the Elders are truly banished from the Earth, we will be the masters of the power they have left behind.
And that's kind of scary. But look at this. Look at my roster. Oh. And 6 days. Hopefully nothing happens for 6 days, because I don't have Jane back. I'll have Mike back. Fiona's out. Nero's down. Or they're shaken. Wow, they're shaken. It's even worse, it seems. Gravely wounded. On covert. My goodness. You guys did good, though. They did good. Start bringing you guys up. I need new rookies stat, and I have no money for rookies.
No, Moon, I have no rookies.
That was a wonderful defense, but man, did that cost me. Not now. We need to heal faster.
Avenger plotting new course.
Yes, Solus, or Solus, why did I say Solus? Dragon Age on the brain. Blaster launcher. Let's ensure maximum target impact. Thank you.
If I can't get you directly, Commander, then I think it's time I root out all these little friends of yours skulking around out here.
Our friends in the Resistance are paying a heavy price with the Chosen running loose. We should do what we can to take them down before they hit again.
Ultimate bro, man. I have like a D team right now. Everyone else is shot, wounded, shaken.
Commander. There were a few wounded during the latest covert action, but after a few days' rest, everyone will be ready to get back out there.
We have recovered another piece of valuable information on the Elders' vicious children.
The Resistance found a way into the Chosen stronghold, Commander. Our troops are ready to deploy. We should launch a strike as soon as possible.
As soon as possible, I will, trust. But I only get one shot at those things. That is it. Nora.
Soldiers.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Killing one of the Avatars has certainly gotten the Elders' attention. They would never have let me take one as a trophy. That's for sure. My quest to be the Elder's favorite.
must resort to the deceptive tactics of my enemy.
The Chosen aren't afraid to resort to sabotage tactics if it means slowing down our efforts. We need to work to prevent these attacks before they catch up with us.